and let the King of Glory enter. Who is the King of Glory? The Lord, strong and mighty. The Lord, invisible in battle. Open up ancient gates. Open up ancient doors. And let the King of Glory enter. Verse 10. Who is this King of Glory? The Lord of heaven's army. He is the King of Glory. This morning, I want us to worship this King of Glory. When he was on earth, John, the apostle, met him, slept with him, ate with him. But Bible says when he ascended into his glory, and when John saw him in his revelation, he says, when I saw him, I couldn't look at his face. Whilst he was here, he looked at his face, but when he ascended into his glory, this morning we want to worship this King of Glory. Oh, behold, he comes in power and glory. Here comes the Christ, our King. Behold, he comes in power and glory. Here comes the Christ, our King. Oh, behold, he comes.
Yeah. Oh, the name of the Lord. Bless you, Lord. Praise, Lord. You are King forever. You are King forever. You are King eternal. You reign supreme in the heavens, Lord. May your name be praised and may your name be adored. Oh, glory, glory, glory. Only King of glory, our God, we bless you, my Savior, and we attend the Father. We bless you, Lord. Oh, you are the King of glory. No one compares to you. You reign supreme, you reign supreme, you reign supreme.
Oh, Mary.
sing it, say,
oh, be lifted
above all other gods. Let's resume our seats.
Jesus. Let's be silent before the Lord.
Sorry, I'm not sure.